Hey guys, INC Vlogs back again. So I found one new street spot, and it's not too exciting, but it is in a neighborhood, which is a somewhat unusual place for a street spot. But like I said, it's not that interesting. Let's get it. Alright guys, so coming up on the spot that I just told you guys about, it's like this weird metal plate thing that extends from the sidewalk, and it's like a perfect grass gap to the right, just like that. I've never hit it from the other way before, so I really want to try that. I'm not sure if it'll be sketch or better, but I guess we'll find out. It's fun. I want to show you guys that. If you haven't noticed already, I put my other pegs on, and I've been practicing. Like, it's almost like a hang five, but both wheels are on the ground. So I think it's called a front peg stand or something like that. I'm gonna give it a try right now. Hardest part is just staying there and like getting back on your pedals when you need to. Alright guys, so next spot is an OG spot, and I mean like real OG spot. I haven't been there since vlog 4. This is vlog 78, which also means that after I post this, we're 22 vlogs away from 100. So it's at the top of the hill. I'm gonna bomb this one, and then I'll see you guys at the top. Alright guys, so we're now at the top. I'm not sure if I told you guys this before or not, but my headset is partially broken. So going down this hill, all I'm gonna feel is just my handlebars shaking back and forth. I'm running no brakes. This is gonna be fun. I'm probably gonna skid a lot. Let's get it. Guys, so one more little spot up there. It's just a little small ledge. I'm gonna double tire ride it, and then we're gonna go back and I'm gonna set up the wood pieces that I have, and we're gonna have a little sesh on that. Woo! That was so fun. Guys there. Okay guys, so I kind of lied because it did start raining pretty hard by the time that I got back, and this is a game called Pipe BMX. If you do ride BMX or you watch Grayson Roberts or any of like the other BMX people out there, you probably know what this game is. But since I couldn't get the rest of the footage for the vlog, I'm just going to be playing this game for the rest of it. Let's get it. Alright guys, I hope you enjoyed today's vlog. But that's it for today. INC Vlogs out.